up all the way. The last movement you've got will be 18 wall balls. 20 pounds for guys, 14 pounds for girls. I lied, 18 wall balls. I think I said 20. But 18 wall balls. 18-ish. But you guys, you can use even power clean or squat clean that ball up. Squat all the way down. Keep that chest up, knees out of the bottom. And look at your target as you go. Your legs should be doing most of the work as you stand that up to aid in that throw. What we don't want is for you guys to do a foot squat and then a throw. You're going to burn your shoulders out. We're already burning them out with those hang cleans. At the bottom, make sure you don't let that ball pull you down. We don't want to round our back, expose our back, anything like that. 20 pounds for guys, 14 pounds for girls. After those, we'll go back to your hang cleans. Like I said, 10 minutes gives you a lot of time to move through those rounds. Average rounds have been like 4 to 5, so don't think you're going to get like 2 or 3. A little bit more than that. Fitness option, you guys don't want to use the barbell today. You can use the kettlebell today. When you guys do those, if you're ready, go all the way overhead. If you're not quite there, just go to the shoulder and go from there. It's going to be 12 total. Other options, your sit-ups are going to be the same. We'll be, instead of 18 wall balls, you guys will do 18 air squats. Pretty much the same movement, you just don't have that ball. There is an arch plus for anyone who wants to go heavier and more challenging for that movement. Your barbell increases, your sit-ups go to GHDs, and your wall ball weight increases. So all three of those movements become a little bit more challenging. Questions on any of that? Great. You guys are all going to rotate your bars facing the bay doors. There's room up here.
Can I do my wall balls?
Go for it.
Yeah, I don't need to.